Hey everybody, quick disclaimer. I do not own the rights to the music that you are about to listen to, but I hope you enjoy it anyway. This is Adele, Easy on Me. Happy Friday, everybody. And oh my gosh, so apparently I missed the memo that it's Adele season. Have you guys heard Adele's new song yet? We're gonna play it. We're gonna listen to it right now. Cause I for one am kind of excited, blah, 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 if you can't tell. So, and no, I haven't started drinking yet, but look what I do have here. And you know I got more than one flavor, y'all. We got mango here too, look at that. All right, I know you don't have to have alcohol to drink Adele, but we're going to, so let's go ahead and listen to this. Open it right, apparently. All right, so the song is called Easy on Me, and excuse me, I'm just getting over a cold. So apparently the new album comes out next month, November sometime, so let's go ahead and take a listen. It's called Easy on Me by Adele. She's put out before. Adele. So what did you think? That was the new Adele song. I'm excited about the new album. It does kind of sound like traditional Adele music. And not gonna lie, okay, earlier when I was listening to it, you know, her music is just, I don't know. It does kind of sound like some older stuff, but then it doesn't. You know, it does, I do kind of hear the growth in there. You know what I mean? Go ahead, Adele. I'm here for it. So the new album comes out in November, and I'm excited about it. So, Adele, easy on me. Just a quick ending to thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and comment and subscribe, and then I'll catch you in the next one. Thank you so much.